now! It cannot end now!
We done it, Gov. We've finally given that Dhoulmagus what he had coming. He had us going all round the houses, eh? I bet the old codger and the horse princess are back to normal now. They'll be having a right old time.
Now Abbot Francisco can rest in peace, and I'm free to do as I please. How about you, Jessica? Feeling better now Dhoulmagus has got his comeuppance?
Hmm? What's wrong? You can tell me I'm a good listener.
Defeating Dhoulmagus isn't going to bring Alistair back. It's hard to know what to feel.
Yoo-hoo! Ah, Grandad! Finally transmogged back to a human, eh? Hang on, Grandad. You still look like a freak.
I am not your Grandad. And if you must make fun of someone, perhaps you should look in a mirror.
He wasn't making fun of you. We've just defeated Dhoulmagus. You and the princess should be back to normal.
You defeated Dhoulmagus? But this can't be. Why on earth hasn't the curse been lifted? Oh no, no, no! Why? Why isn't it wearing off? Ever since he stole the treasured sceptre from my castle! Aha! Yes! What about the sceptre? What's happened to it?
You mean this?
Yes! That's it! My family's treasured scepter!
Oi, Grandad. Adam, we better be getting out of here soon.
I suppose you're right. We won't accomplish anything twiddling our thumbs here. Let's go back to Argonia for a while. Well done, everyone. I'm at a loss as to how we will proceed from here, but for tonight we must rest. I will spend the night in the wagon. I don't want the princess to be lonely. Sleep well.
Gov! This ain't good, Gov! It's Jessica. She ain't nowhere around. When I woke up, her bed was empty and all the stuff had gone.